Happening right now, our photographer is on the scene of an accident in Newport News. You can see from this live photo that an ambulance is involved. It's happening at the intersection of Roanoke Avenue and 39th Street. Dispatchers tell us they got the call just before 9 o'clock. I can see there is a traffic light that is knocked over. We're working to find out exactly what led up to this and if anybody was hurt. We'll have updates on WAVY.com.